Jonah, do you like balls?
Same bracket.
Guys, you're playing the LOL's game.
Hush, hush, cut. Let me take 10.
What?
My sports car only takes helium.
Helium. So there's regular, and there's ultimate, and then there's helium.
Cranial.
Helium, hush.
My sports car only takes helium, hush. Hush. Horge.
Horge.
No!
I have no idea.
Horge.
No,
it's porridge!
Guys, I found the icy truck and I'm gonna follow him and rob him of all of his icies.
Secret agent man, secret agent man. They've given you a number.
Icy man!
I lost the icy man. I'm very sad.
Oh God.
No.
All right.
I'm scared.
Woo! Oh, why are they all spitting it out?
You okay? Are you crying, dude?
I hit it to the back of my throat. Like, I downed it.
It was apple cider vinegar.
Hey, Siri, what's my name?
You're Jonah, but since we're friends, I get to call you daddy.
Ooh, Siri, I didn't know you were that type of girl.
What's up, guys? This next clip is the first installment of a new series on my vlog called Rudy's Weekly Words of Wisdom. Rudy is one of the local vendors at my farmer's market, and every time I go down there, he always has something really special to say, so I decided I would start sharing that with you guys on a weekly basis. Here's the first one.
Hello, I'm Rupert down at Roanoke City Market, and I just want to give y'all some words of wisdom today. Wake up in the morning and pray and be proud that you're on this earth. This is a beautiful place we have here. Be kind to others. And when the person looks at me, I want them to feel like I want to feel when I look at a person. And that smile and always have good things to say to people. And you're prosperous in life. Live life to the fullest. Thank you. And y'all enjoy your day and listen to the birds sing.
I've been seeing lots of articles and videos lately about how we should be banning toy guns because they encourage violence in our community. I completely disagree with that. They're toys, and you have to let kids be kids. Here's our response to that.
Yeah. What is it good for?
Absolutely.
Nothing.
Uh-huh. All right.
What is it good for?
Absolutely.
Nothing.
Say it again, y'all.
Are you just hiding?
What is it good for?
Okay, so I'm a dunce and I forgot to explain exactly what we're doing here, but basically we are making soda rockets with Diet Coke and Mentos, and we ate all the rest of the Mentos, but I'm going to use nickels because they're about the same size. So basically you take a piece of tape and you put four Mentos or nickels on it, and then you take another piece of tape and you layer it over that one. Then you take a third piece of tape and like flip it so it's double-sided, then you tape that to that, and then you put it on the cap of the soda bottle. You insert that inside of the soda bottle, and then once the cap is closed, you can't let the Mentos touch before the cap's closed. But once the cap is closed, you shake the bottle up really hard, and then it's like basically a pressurized cannon. And when you throw it at the ground, it's supposed to go really high in the air. And we did it. Here you go. Ethan, shut up, we're trying to film something.
Sorry. Sorry.
It's okay.